Local shares are set for a positive start on Monday after US stocks advanced at the end of last week following the July non-farm payrolls report, which revealed that K jobs were added to the US economy, well ahead of the K that was forecast. At EAST on Monday, the share price index was up 31 points at. Locally, in economic news on Monday, the ANZ job advertisement series figures for July are due out. In equities news, Bendigo and Adelaide Bank is slated to post full-year results while the Brisbane Broncos half-year results are expected. In Australia, the market on Friday ended with a second straight gain after a rally in oil and iron ore prices boosted energy and mining stocks. The benchmark SP/AS index was up 21.6 points, or 0.39%, at 4 points. The broader All Ordinaries index was up 22.2 points, or 0.4%, at 6 points.